Hello students, today we will continue with our third chapter, that is A Day with Nandu. Now in this video we will discuss about amazing facts of elephants and uses of animals. So let's start. Amazing facts of elephants. An adult elephant can eat more than 100 kilograms of leaves and twigs in one day. Here adult elephant means fully grown elephant. So an adult elephant can eat more than 100 kilograms of leaves and twigs in a day. Elephants do not rest very much. They sleep only 2 to 4 hours in a day. So, elephants take very little rest. Elephants love to play with mud and water. The mud keeps their skin cool. Elephants' big ears work like fans. The elephants flap these to keep themselves cool. So, an elephant's ears work like fans. When it is very hot, an elephant flaps its ears to become cool. A herd of elephants may have 10 to 12 female elephants and young ones. So, in a herd of elephants, there are only female elephants and young ones. Animals living in herds live in a united manner. They move together to find their food. They bring food for the young ones. They play with their young ones and have fun. The oldest female is the leader of the herd. In the chapter, Nandu's Nani was the oldest female elephant. Male elephants live in the herd till they are 14 to 15 years old. Then they leave their herd and move around alone. That's why in a herd of elephants there are only female elephants and young ones. Thereafter, male elephants make their own family and stay in herds. The elephant's eyes are small and its eyesight is poor. They can see clearly only at very short distance up to about 10 meters. Elephant's trunk is made up of 40,000 muscles and has no bones. So, elephant's trunk has no bones. They use this trunk to push down the whole tree as well as to pick up a single seed of the ground. And they use their trunk to drink water also. So here we can see only adult females and young cows live in groups. Adult male elephant live alone. Now let's watch one video of elephants.
Elephants. Elephants are found in jungles. They are largest animals on land. A full grown elephant is about 6 feet to 10 feet high. An elephant's trunk is part nose and part upper lips. Elephants breathe through their trunks. They can also smell and pick up things with it, put food into their mouths, and can even spray water with it. Elephants live together. Elephants live in groups called a herd. An elephant herd has mainly females and baby elephants. The oldest female elephant is the leader of the herd. A young male elephant stays with the herd until he is 14 or 15 years old. Then he goes out on his own. Elephant food. Elephants eat plants and leaves. They eat large amounts of leaves, grass, and tree bark as they are such big animals. They also like to eat bananas. They are very heavy. Elephants can live as long as 80 years. How do elephants keep cool? Elephants love to play with mud and water. The mud keeps their skin cool. Their big ears also work like fans. The elephants flaps these to keep themselves cool. Other animal groups. A group of ants is colony. A group of wolves is pack. A group of fish is school. A group of honeybees is swarm. A group of sheep is flock. A group of lions is pride.
Now, let's talk about uses of animals. Animals like cows, buffaloes, dogs, rabbits, cats, parrots, etc. are kept as pets. So, there are various animals used as pets. Animals like cows, buffaloes, and goats give us milk. So, here are some animals that are used for riding. Animals like oxen, horses, camels, and elephants are used for riding. Look at these pictures. Animals like donkeys and bullocks are used for carrying loads from one place to another. In this picture, we can see buffalo and egret. Do you know why does the egret sit on a buffalo? The egret is a friend of the buffalo and it is sitting on the buffalo to feed on the insects to buffalo's skin. This way, egret is helpful to the buffalo. Now, let's do one activity of making elephant. Here are some steps. By following these steps, you can make your own elephant. So, follow all the steps and make your own elephant. Do this activity at your home. So, here our third chapter is completed.